He was their beautiful soul, but now the parents of a teen killed in a crash in Sydney's southwest say they've been left searching for answers. Tonight, the driver of the car, one of their son's friends, is behind bars.
He was our happiness. He always used to put a smile on our faces.
Zach Rahim lit up every room he walked into. A kind and smiley teen, he'd just graduated from Hoxton Park High with plans to study robotic engineering, and he would have turned 18 this Thursday.
It's not fair. I never imagined to lose my Zach this way. He's a beautiful soul. We need him.
Tonight, his family is grappling with how to move forward without him.
It's very hard to put your head around, you know, 1 minute he's there, the next minute he's gone.
Zach was killed early on Sunday morning when the car he was in, allegedly driven by one of his best mates, slammed into a pole on Hoxton Park Road.
I still don't know where they were going at that hour. I still don't know that.
Police say the driver was allegedly travelling at 104 kilometres per hour in a 70 zone. Today, a court heard that for 9.45 seconds, the 17-year-old driver would have known he was out of control.
There's so many questions that are not answered yet.
The magistrate told the young driver the crash was an incredible tragedy and that if convicted, the 17-year-old could spend up to a decade behind bars.
It's just, you know, something that was a tragic accident that could have easily been avoided.
Two families torn apart and for a teenager, a future torn away. Lauren Tomasi, Nine News.